no matter how much Donald Trump, 71, and First Lady Melania Trump, 47, want it, Stormy Daniels, 39, is not going away. The former adult film star appeared on the April 17 episode of The View, declaring she's tired of being threatened over her alleged affair with the president. Well, Melania's just tired of the scandals and how her name has been dragged through the mud. Melania is embarrassed and angry over her husband's involvement with Stormy. A local DC insider exclusively shares with HollywoodLife.com. She can't stand seeing Stormy's face on television every day, so Melania is avoiding the news right now. Melania feels humiliated that not just the country but the entire world thinks Donald cheated on her with a porn star. The insider tells HollywoodLife.com she does have a right to be upset. Stormy claims she and Donald met and allegedly had sex in July 2006, which would be 1 year after he and Melania tied the knot. This alleged affair also supposedly happened mere months after she gave birth to Baron Trump, 12. Speaking of her son, Melania is trying to put on a brave face as she weathers the storm, not just for her, but for her boy. In addition to The View and her explosive 60 Minutes interview, Stormy was back on TV when she delivered a press conference on April 16. As Trump's personal lawyer, Michael Cohen, appeared in the courtroom to shield files recently seized by the FBI, according to The Cut, Stormy stood outside to blast him and the president. Trump has played by a different set of rules, or should we say, no rules at all. He has never thought that the little man, or especially women, and even more, women like me, mattered. That ends now. Stormy said. My attorney and I are committed to making sure that everyone finds out the truth and the facts of what happened, and I give my word that we will not rest until that happens. Melania can't wait for the scandal, the presidency, everything to be over. She's surprised to be in this position, the insider says, and it's safe to say that she's not the only one who can't wait until Trump's presidency is up. Until then, the beleaguered First Lady will do her best to take care of Baron and keep it all together. Now, normally Melania can be counted on to have Donald's back and believe his version of events when it comes to his seemingly endless list of indiscretions and allegations of sexual harassment. Yet, with more porn stars coming forth to claim that they had affairs with Donald Trump, could Melania's patience for her husband be running out? Oh, yes, Melania might not be the first of Trump's wives that he two-timed with a porn star. Barbara Moore, 49, claims that she and Donald had a six-month affair in 1993, back when Marla Maples, 54, was pregnant with Tiffany Trump, 24. Barbara says the affair ended in September 1993, 1 month before Tiffany was born and 3 months before Donald and Marla got married. So, at least they weren't married during this alleged affair. Silver linings?